Mark and Catherine, you have committed yourselves to each other in marriage, and your marriage is recognized by law. The Church of Christ understands marriage to be, in the will of God, the union of a man and a woman, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, till parted by death.
Any father bride wants her husband to be a man worthy of her, who will love and cherish her and make her happy. We know that Catherine has found her lifetime partner in Mark. And I also know, Mark, that your man would have been very proud today how she taught the world of Catherine. What's the secret of a happy marriage? Keep talking. To which I would add, keep loving, no matter what.